So today we are making a pool area. In the last one, which was the test one, I found out that you can't use TNT to speed this thing up, and that you'll have to dig holes, which can take very long. So where's the flat area? What the heck happened here? Only every once in a while, when your world glitches or something, I don't know how this happens, but there's usually a floating island, and I have never seen a birchwood tree that tall. It seems like we've wandered into a big village, but let's just create our pool area right next to it. Because then we can still visit the village. This seems like a good place to start. It seems like to fill this up on the ancient stone. So let's measure. Well, let's just create. Anyway, so I think we're really close to a decent sized pool. Yeah, that looks like a few more blocks taken away. Yeah, that's a decent. Yeah, now that's a decent size. Pool length. Up. digging out the hole is the hardest part. What the heck is that noise? I've never heard that noise at any time. And I've been playing Minecraft for like a few years. So, it's weird, maybe an ender portal or something. And I'm not checking in there because sometimes that bad noise means a boss mob or something. And even though I'm in creative, I don't like to see boss mobs, plus they could destroy the whole pool area. So trust me, you do not want to check out a place with that noise in Minecraft. Because by what I've usually heard in Minecraft videos is something like that. When a boss mob is in there. And boss mobs can be very annoying. Because they can destroy things. And they can also kill you in Minecraft if you're in survival. This isn't. But there's a bad thing about making pools, too. It's that wild animals can get inside of the pool. I had to turn down the volume on this thing. Because the noises are startling me. Streams are there here? I've seen I haven't really seen Minecraft videos on pool, but I've tried digging up a spot, and it takes pretty much forever. These kinds of make me feel like we picked the wrong place to get. Nighttime, I guess I'll have to get the time to sunrise. Sorry for the background noise, it's my parents. Digging the hole, as I said, is the hardest part. It takes forever, pretty much. It's really annoying. And when I found out that you couldn't use TNT instead, I was really bummed. Because it's so annoying to have to dig the hole. It seems like nothing's weird about this pool, so it seems we should just keep on going. I found out that pretty much I dug a hole too deep, so I'm filling up some of it. Finally, so we built most of the pool. Now we just have to fill out the sides with quartz, and then the fun begins. Well, you can use quartz or iron. It depends on what you want to do. Once this gets about 10 views, if this gets about 10 views, I may make a bigger version of this. Like with a water park. And the reason I'm only asking for 10 views is because my YouTube channel is very small, and only my videos, only like the biggest and, well, like the video with the most views that I had for the long, well, like that I made and it was there for the longest was about a... How to make a Minecraft trampoline. And so that has been around for a few months and it got 20 or 30 views. Well, I can't really promise because I usually don't really get around, but I may, if this gets enough views or likes and anything, then I may think of making a bigger one. Made from this topic. So finally, sunrise. mostly looking for something in my inventory. I can't remember what I was looking for, and I seem to be looking for pretty much nothing. So now we have the whole actual pool, and now it's time to get some blood and a few other things. So here's the is the birch wood planks, and now what? We have the ladder, and so the ladder and the quartz slabs. Should have read smooth quartz. I guess I'll have to take smooth quartz. Oh, and I forgot to fill out the bottom with quartz. Wait, I don't have to change the sides. They were actually already smooth quartz. If you get something with making a pool, you usually regret it. Regret forgetting it because it takes a lot of time to make much of a change with the pool. finally, the floor is finished. So the diving boards are fairly simple. You just place up a ton of mud and then make a little shootout with some quartz slabs and put some ladders up the wood. So if you aren't in creative, because in creative, being in creative and having a special enchantment are the only ways to be able to fly. So you make a big one. If people want to dive from really high heights, you make a little one. If people just want to make small dives. Maybe I should have spaced out that from the wall a little more. So you also want to make sure you put it in the right place. Well, so I think we've got a good place right here. It's not too close to there. You barely need any ladder for the tiny one, and then the medium sized one is like, I guess this size. And now you can pretty much do diving. What the? So you got the point. Different diving boards let you dive from different points. So height. So now it's time to create the place for the water slide. You can use stairs if you want to, but if you want to be faster, you can just use a ladder. Stairs are less dangerous. for people in survival. So let's space this away a little. It's time to get concrete for it. So, oh, that's terracotta. Okay, now find more concrete. I'm picking a red and a blue slide. You can pretty much pick any color they have as a choice. It's pretty much your choice on what color to pick, but I'm picking this color. So right here, there's some room. Okay. Now, it seems like we're going to need a bigger platform for another slot. Well, I guess we'll just have to finish with one slide.
clear.
Yes, fine. Got that part right. Now it's time to and now to try out the water slide. I have never made a water slide before, and I bet this one's going to be awesome. It wasn't as cool as I thought, but it's still pretty cool. So there you have it, how to build a pool area. Please like and subscribe.